Pioneers on three. One, two, three. Pioneers!
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them.
It's definitely the most fun place I've ever played. I mean, the fans were in it the whole game. Everyone was in it. You can really feel the energy in everyone. And they helped us win this game tonight.
It's great we rushed the court and everything, but I expect to win.
God's plan. God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me.
One more label try to stop me. It's gonna be some dreadhead. It's in your lobby. You don't want no problem when no problem with me. You don't want no problem when no problem with me. Just another day at the pickup on the mail. They gon' channel riding through the streets. They be like, they go. You don't want no problem when no problem with me.
Never sweet.
mean, it means the world. That was our ultimate goal from the beginning of the season. Compete in the Western League Six and go far in the playoffs. And it's just the first step. We got to keep going and take one game at a time. But, I mean, we'll celebrate this one right now. It feels good going back to back.
Yeah, I mean, we faced a ton of adversity this year, and it just means a lot to all of the seniors to get a 2-peat and really just battle and show that we're the underdogs.
Last year was fun. I definitely didn't want to lose then, but I really don't want to lose now. Basketball is definitely a great blessing to me, and to get the regional title and to keep moving forward, it's a really good thing for me.
Played a very tough schedule. We've got ourselves ready to go, and our team is playing our best basketball right now.
Ready, ready, day to day. Let's get for the finest, for the